Fury!
Thank you.
to watch it back and like see.
And my husband.
And you've been doing this since the beginning?
I started downloading YouTube now. Like the whole.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Not for nothing, but I think I'm a trendsetter, and these people are copying my story. And I'm going to say some Ryan Martin Foundation, RMF, and I'm going to say something tomorrow.
She did the video!
Ma?
I'm sorry? Oh, no, trust me. We're gonna get him the jersey before we check anything. We gotta get him the jersey. Very good defensively. I'm like,
thank you.
And so cool. You know, sometimes the guys will beat people with the ball and then shoot it. It really does. That's good parenting. Don't think about yourself, think about others. You know you see your brother.
As this is
as important as
come on, let's go, Fury!
Yeah, the goal. The goal in it. Número 10. Número 10. He's a good player. He doesn't try. He is. In the week, I'm no longer New York.
Dale, dale.
push, 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 push.
No.
No, it's okay. He went with the left. That's hard. He could have went like this, but that's easy.
He could have stacked.
No, no, no. You gotta practice. Yeah, ya está ganando. Practice with the left. No, he's practicing. He's making it hard for himself. That's a good practice. A good play.
So what's his name?
Who? Carlos. Carlos Martinez. Nosotros, todo mundo soy Carlos. Yo soy Carlos Pimón. Estaba hablando con mi coach de Colombia. My coach from college. Arizona College, and he likes tennis. And I used to play there 5 years, 4 years. I'm trying to get them a scholarship when they get 18. I'm working for you. I'm working for you. Plus, stop basketball. Make a pretty I teach all the good things. I'm a school teacher. You gotta have something after basketball. He's a good coach too. I trust him. He's gonna make him better.
That's what I tell my brother all the time. You have to have a plan. School's important.
Yeah. You can make the Olympics, you can make all of that, and that's not gonna make you a living.
Yeah, you need to have something.
And you're
no, 24 is my brother. Kenny.
Gonzalez.
Yeah, Gonzalez. Gonzalez.
Exactly. You gotta have a plan after that. I always preach University of Arizona. That's my school.
You're biased.
I didn't play a lot. I hated it when I was playing there, but they gave me the education. And I stuck it out. So when I was there, I was angry for basketball because we had a lot of competition. We had to be really good to play. But I got my education. And I can't take that away from anyone. You go there, you get your education, no one can tell you what to do. You get paid what you get paid because of your degree. And that's the most important at the end of the day. So I am biased, but they're gonna push you to get your education. You gotta go to school.
Yeah. It's important.
And trust me, I'm trying to get it. How old is this one? And here's the teacher. So 1 year, then 1 year. I got that. I'm working on it. I wanna be the coach in the future too. So, one more way.